Welcome to GC Reddy Technologies. How to find XPath in Google Chrome browser for writing Selenium test cases. We know that we have so many plugins for XPath in Firefox browser like Firebug and Firepath, but for Chrome, IE and other browsers, we do not have a plugin to identify XPath. We have one good plugin for XPath in Chrome browser, and I installed the same on my machine and it worked easily. I'm sharing that one. This plugin will not generate XPath like Firebug and other plugin, but you can verify your XPath at least. Okay, finding XPath in Chrome browser. First, download XPath helper plugin for Chrome. Search, launch Google search engine, XPath helper, helper for Chrome, XPath helper for Chrome. Click this first link. Add to Chrome, add extension, just wait, it is adding. Okay, added. See this black color, XPath helper. Close the browser, relaunch Google Chrome, relaunch Google Chrome. Here you can find XPath helper. Then you launch your application. Suppose my application is www.gcrit.com/build3/admin, admin interface. Here I want to find XPath for this username. Launch XPath helper. Click this one. Here, XPath syntax. Follow the type the syntax. Two forward slashes in this query window. In this query window, two forward slashes. Forget about this result window. If it is invalid, it will show. If it is correct syntax, blank. Okay. Two forward slashes. Next, tag name. Suppose I want this username. You launch your built-in feature of Google Chrome browser, element inspector. Right click, inspect. Otherwise you can use shortcut key F12. This is built-in feature of Google Chrome. Click OK. Next, take this mouse pointer. Just a minute, take the mouse pointer, show the username. Show the username. Here tag is input. Next, square bracket, at the rate symbol, at. Here use id or name locator. Here id not available for this username. Name locator available. Okay, name locator. Next, name locator value. Observe this one, username, small letters, single quote, user name. Close the single quote, close the square bracket. Now observe, this username is marked, username yellow marking, yellow marking. Suppose password, just a minute, take the mouse pointer, show the password. For password also, input tag name, name locator password, tag name input, name locator value, password. Now observe, password element was marked. Suppose if you want to find XPath for this login button. Take mouse pointer, show the login button. Just a minute. Take mouse pointer, show the login button. Button is the tag. ID available for this one. ID value TDB1. TDB1. Just a minute. Two forward slashes. Tag name button. Button. Next, open square bracket, at the rate symbol, ID value, ID equal to single quote, TDB1, close single quote, close square bracket. Now observe, login marked, login button marked. This is the element locator. This is the XPath locator value for this login button. Suppose if you don't find a tag name, use asterisk symbol, star symbol. It is also enough. Okay. Username. Find username. Two forward slashes. Next. Tag name. We already inspected. Input. Otherwise use asterisk symbol. Open square bracket, at the rate symbol, for this one, name locator available, already we inspected, just a minute, name locator value, username, text is not locator, type is not locator, username, name locator value, name equals to single quote, what is the name value? Username, small letters, username, close the single quotes, close the square bracket. Now observe, username element was marked with yellow color. Okay, in result window, no errors. Take this XPath value of username edit box. Take this XPath value. Okay, close this one, close. Just a minute. Launch Eclipse IDE. Suppose instantiate Google Chrome browser system dot. Just a minute. First time it takes time for context help. Google system dot set. Set property, next key, web driver, small letters, dot, chrome, dot, driver, close. Next, value, suppose in my machine, chrome driver, available in E drive. I downloaded to E drive. Observe, type C. Here Chrome driver executable file available. Just a minute. Where is that Selenium? Okay. E colon forward slash Chrome driver dot exe, close double quotes, next semicolon. Okay, this is about instantiating the Chrome browser driver. Next, create Chrome browser driver in web driver interface. Web driver equals to new keyword, it is Java keyword, Chrome driver, open and close parenthesis, semicolon. Next, import web driver language bindings. I didn't add WebDriver Java language binding to my Java project. Syed, project name Syed. Just right click this one, SR, select SRC, build path, configure build path, libraries, add external jars. Where are they? I didn't downloaded recent one. Suppose take old one, no problem. You can try with the recent one also, no issue. Open, again add external jars, open libs folder, select all jars, open, apply. Okay, now refresh the Eclipse IDE, refresh. Now place mouse pointer at WebDriver, import WebDriver, WebDriver libraries. Next, import Chrome driver library. Okay, next, driver dot get. What is my application? Take this URL, suppose login page, within double quotes. Okay, now say driver dot find element by dot xpath, place xpath value. Where is the xpath value? I removed that one. Once again find, no problem. Launch XPath helper. Next, inspect, take mouse pointer. Oh, already there. Okay, take mouse pointer. So already there in this one already. Okay, place dot send keys, suppose GC Reddy 1 2 3, semicolon, already there. Now execute this partial code. It will enter username into edit box using this XPath locator. Run the code. Okay, browser launching, entered, XPath is working. We found the XPath locator value using Google Chrome browser with the help of XPath helper plugin. Okay, and one more thing, if it is Mozilla Firefox, you can download third party plugin Firebug and Firepath for finding XPath. If it is Google Chrome, you download XPath helper plugin and add to Chrome browser and find XPath. Thank you.